Feeding your curiosity, fueling our passion. Let's satisfy our quest for knowledge with today's question.
Yes, implantation bleeding typically has a light pink to brown color. It is usually lighter and shorter in duration than a regular menstrual period. If the bleeding is heavy or accompanied by severe pain, it is advisable to consult a healthcare provider.
Your daily dose of discovery ends here, but the journey of learning never stops. Subscribe and join us again for more answers tomorrow.